What's up, guys? It's Isaiah from the Gaming Network Zeta here with another episode of 3DS Play. Now, I decided to go a bit out of order because, well, who likes order anyways, right? So today's a bit of a surprise because today we'll be playing Mega Man X. All-time favorite game, by the way. Much better than any other Mega Man title, any Zelda, any Call of Duty, even though I don't really like Call of Duty. But this game, this is honestly the first game I've ever played. It's part of my childhood, so you gotta understand how I feel about this. This game is that good. It's the best. It's the pinnacle of gaming, right here. So, let's get started. Sorry I'm being quiet, guys. I just want you to see this. This is the basic story of Mega Man. You know, this is that thing that no one read when the game first released. Yeah, that. So I guess I can do a brief explanation. So, basically, this is, I think, about 100 years after the original Mega Man series. Dr. Light is no more, unfortunately. He passed away. And he figured since the world is still in danger, he'll need a new champion. Now, what happened to the original Mega Man? Nobody knows. But Dr. Light decided to make a new Mega Man called X. And he has the ability to think. He's that advanced. So basically, what that was saying was, he's a danger to be released. And you have to be cautious around him, or he might malfunction in some way, shape, or form. So, let's start the first level and I'll continue my little chat. So basically, what happens is, Mega Man X becomes the template for these robots called Mavericks. Mavericks are basically robots that are sentient beings that think just like Mega Man, but since the technology's so new, it's not really finished product, so they're very buggy, and they tend to attack people, per se, and that's the one law of robots. They're not supposed to attack people, but these robots attack people. Give me a second. Yeah, but these robots attack people, so that's no good. So basically, X joined this group of other sentient robots called the Maverick Hunters. These Maverick Hunters are basically the robot police. That's how I like to think of them. They stop any Maverick outbreak that goes off. So if any robots decide to start attacking people, they go and fight and save the day, just like the good police force they are. So as of right now, X is a B-class hunter, and I don't ever think he gets above a B-class hunter. They don't really say much about their ranking. Honestly, it's not that important. So right now we're just running through Central Highway to I don't know why X is in the highway, actually. But we're running through the highway. And this is my favorite theme from the entire series, by the way. I love the Central Highway theme. It's just works. So, yeah, that's how I'll say it. It just works perfectly for to get you started for the amazing adventure that Mega Man X is. And this is the perfect music to get you ready for it. Just feels right. And I'm dead. See? Recording and commentating and playing all at the same time is a very difficult task. But anyways, let's explain how I'm going to do this. So, I'm going to do the same thing I did with my original Mega Man video. And I'm going to go through a little bit of each stage. Probably not beating any of them. But I'll try my very best. I might beat Chill Penguin. He's pretty easy, so I can probably pull him off. Get the dash boots. And that's about it. Don't expect too much from me, guys. I'm not good at games. Not at all. Right, aw, I broke the car. That's disappointing. We should get a new car, guys. Let me hop in this, get my Lamborghini. Let's go. See, X is so nice, he doesn't even have to drive in the car. He just hops on top. How much guys do you see driving cars while standing up straight? Yeah, no one. No one does that. Only Mega Man can do that. And they can destroy cars on the fly. This is awesome. And it's time for our first mini boss fight, Vile. Now, as most of you know, Vile can't be defeated at all in this at this point. But I'm gonna try and beat him anyways, cause why not? Even though it's absolutely impossible. You think so much shots to the face would kill a guy, right? But apparently not him. He's better than that. And I've been captured. What is that? You hear that, guys? Oh my goodness! Okay, I'm joking, guys. We all knew who that is. That's Zero. He's awesome. He's what everyone wants to be. Everyone wants to play as Zero. But we don't get to do that until X3 and beyond. So right now, we just get to enjoy his presence of saving us. Because, you know what? That's just fine. He's Zero. It's all good. Alright. So Zero's gonna go up and scout ahead. While we go and get more information on Sigma from his Mavericks. Alright, guys. So this is the stage select screen. So let's start with Chill Penguin. I'm gonna just tell you this right now, guys. Me and these bunnies, we don't get along. These bunnies are the vein in my existence. They need to all die right now. I don't hate rabbits, but I hate Mega Man rabbits because they're awful. But bunnies, and as a whole, they're not too bad. Now, honestly, why can these bunnies shoot lasers out of their ears? That's dangerous. They could kill people. Not including me, obviously. That's part of it. That's in the job description. Where are these wheel things coming from? Because I climb to the top every single time, and I don't see where they come from. They just fall down spontaneously. I'd like to see a source of where they're coming from. That'd be pretty cool to see. Oh, got a bat. Bat. Oh, it ran away. See, I scared it away, guys. It's all good. I'm better than it. Yeah. That's a good excuse. I mean, no. Okay, you all know what I meant. That was completely true, but whatever. Here's the first Dr. Light capsule. this is supposed to be a touching moment, but I think I've read this a total of once. Then I just started skipping it, because we all know we're not here for the speech. We're here for the Dash Boots. Dash Boots are the best item in the game. What happened to the old champion, Dr. Light? Why don't you tell us that? I know this is supposed to be a pre-recorded message, but in your future games, it seems more like you're a sentient being, so I'm gonna ask anyways. What happened to the original Mega Man? Where'd he go? It's this type of stuff we need to know. And in the capsule? And now we have speed. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. I fell. You know what? I think I will try and beat Chill Penguin, because I want to keep these Dash Boots for the rest of this playthrough. So congratulations, guys. You might get to see one boss. That's more than nothing. Okay, forget it. Couldn't even beat the bunny.